Surprised by Faces, written by Ruth Calder Murphy and read by Keziah Rachel Murphy. Sometimes I see faces where faces shouldn't be, hiding in the cloudy sky, looking down on me, or sleeping in the spaces that hang between the trees, or flickering in firelight, or lingering in leaves. I like to see the faces. They smile secretly. In unexpected places, they smile just for me.